Hi, this is Matt Walsh with Your Minute with the Mayor. It's July 3rd, and behind me is Old Rusty, the fountain that used to be in Bayless Park. But the real event we're here to talk about today is tomorrow's unveiling of the new First Responders Memorial, a gift from Ron and Suzanne Mahoney to the City of Council Bluffs. It will feature a highway patrolman, a sheriff, a police officer, and a fireman. And at 1 o'clock, we're gonna have an unveiling. We would encourage people to come and show their support for our law enforcement and fire personnel. It's gonna be like no other in any community. Perfect memorial for the sacrifice of our law enforcement. So thank you, and that's your Minute with the Mayor.